A quick video here, how to change your heater resistor, which is one of these, Citroen relay, Peugeot boxster, or a Fiat ducato, and the location where to get it. It's only a quick change. Here's your glove box, turn it underneath your glove box, and under here you can see the lead. So you disconnect that lead. And you've got a 5.5mm nut or screw. Get out of the way, dog. If you loosen that screw off, comes the screw. There's a little plastic tab here. Push it in, slide it out. Out with the old. New one goes up, run the right way. Click it back in. Screw back in, put your lead back in, and that's it finished. Great, cheers, pipe.